this whole pandemic has just been a nightmare for everybody. I think one of the biggest fears of people has been losing their housing. You don't want to lose your housing. You know, that's your safe place, that's your sanctuary, that's your home.
We were behind on our rent quite a bit, and it just gets a bigger hole and bigger hole and bigger hole. And we were pretty hopeless, and Pierce County paid it.
Rental assistance and utility assistance started in 2020, and what it does is for households that are impacted by COVID-19 and are low income can apply for rent and utilities for up to 12 months of assistance.
It's cheaper and easier and quicker to help people who are in need with rent while they're in the home, not after they get out, to get them back in the home.
We knew that there was an immediate need, both from the landlord's perspective and both from, you know, tenants who are behind on their rent. And so that was our goal, is how can we do this in a way where it's going to be meaningful, impactful, and time sensitive.
We had to develop a game plan of how we're going to reach out to all these residents across the county. So immediately thinking about using different languages, different mediums on social media. We did radio advertising in different languages. We sent postcards out to every resident in the entire county.
What we do is work directly with the landlords to pay the rent directly to them and the utility companies for water, sewer, gas, garbage, and internet. We email out both the tenant and the landlord at the same time, so they're getting the same communication.
It worked really well because the impact was my cash flow had dropped off completely, and the concern for the renter was, what's going to happen to me because I can't pay my rent?
When you're stressed, you're not answering your emails, you're not answering your phone. You don't want to talk to your landlord when you're 12 months past rent. So we open that door of line of communication to help bridge the gap, not only between us, but all of our amazing partners. And starts to rebuild trust and understanding between the tenant and the landlord.
We had a landlord come to us and was in tears because she was about to lose her home. She couldn't afford her mortgage. So the team was able to work with the provider right away, find out who the tenant was, and cut her a check within like a matter of days.
Just keeping families in homes is our number one priority.
There's been a lot of changes and a lot of extensions with the moratorium since this whole pandemic started. And it's been really awesome to see the team just roll with the punches, whether that's making updates to the applications, changing our messaging online, updating our website on a regular basis.
We're a part of the solution. How bad would it be if we weren't here? They're counting on us to either guide them in the right way or begin to start the process to where they know there's light at the end of the tunnel. There's nothing more rewarding.